was actually involved in quite a few programs, both that we've stemmed internally, as well as have collaborated with companies such as Salesforce to essentially help cultivate tech talent. Among many things, we're actually a founding partner in Salesforce's Talent Alliance, which includes programs like Salesforce Military, formerly VetForce, which is the program I graduated from 8 years ago. Salesforce Military, formerly known again as VetForce, is basically a program that Salesforce runs that helps fellow veterans like myself and other military or former military personnel that might still be in the Guard or Reserve, and also their mil vet spouses, and basically helps them receive free training or provides them with free training and certifications. And basically it's all on Salesforce and how to essentially grow in the Salesforce Ohana. So beyond that though, and beyond the military hiring side of that or veteran side that we're collaborating with Salesforce on, there's further partnering that's going on with nonprofits such as the Merivis Foundation. And that's been around for a few years. Actually, Salesforce even donated some money to them a couple years ago. It's pretty awesome being there when they got their whole big giant check, like lotto check kind of thing. So we're actually collaborating with Merivis now, which is basically a continuation of the Salesforce military program that's focused on taking a very hands-on approach with smaller groups of veterans and veteran spouses in a more of a strategic manner. And so it also has some more job training and some basically provides more of those soft skills. So that's one of those things that Merivis brings to the table in addition to the Salesforce military program. We're continuing to collaborate with them. And then as well as, there's a bunch of universities out there, right? So there's ASU, there's NAU. And so we're actually collaborating with various professors on essentially updating their Salesforce education in the class that they provide to their students, which basically helps not only us in the long run, but also the universities in the region actually provide a better curriculum. Yeah, so MST is involved in these initiatives because, well, we really believe in sourcing the best talent from wherever that might be. There's amazing benefits that MST has been able to realize from specifically sourcing military personnel, such as those in the Guard and Reserve, veterans, military spouses, and others through programs like Salesforce Military and the Salesforce Talent Alliance that might not necessarily fit the traditional mold of an employee. And so we basically help move them from their training into, experience in the workforce. And it's something that works out not only just for us and for those that we hire, but actually we've seen true results from them collaborating with our clients based on their background and their different points of view that they can bring to the table. There's a lot of different variances and everyone comes from their own background. But there are some differences that essentially the employees that we hire and the way that our clients are able to interact with them that come from hiring these graduates of the Salesforce military program or Merivis or essentially from the Salesforce Talent Alliance that actually is different from the traditional degree path. And really it's focused more on the career, right? At the end of the day, the veteran the graduate that we hire, we pull them in from these different avenues versus traditional degree paths because they provide a much broader sense of life, sense of the world, and are able to bring all those experiences, whether it was here in the States or overseas, whether it was Korea or Vietnam or Iraq and Afghanistan, right? They not just from a combat aspect, but more actually just interacting with people and truly understanding how to listen and how to understand that, everyone has different points of view. And so the Salesforce military program combines all of that, and we have the job opportunities. Essentially collaborating the two of those together, our team members are able to solve the world's problems through the power of Salesforce and combining Salesforce best practices. I do believe that this creates a more diverse and more effective workforce. So our team members, right? So by looking outside the normal paths, we can find those hidden gems, those real team members that we want, that will help essentially help MST Solutions not only outperform the competition, but by providing more positive direct results, but also really at the end of the day, being able to collaborate properly and efficiently with our clients. Whether the talent that essentially enters the workforce in years to come will be different as far as, you know, the how team members come into the workforce, how they're trained and essentially how they work with various clients, whether they're, you know, a Salesforce admin internally or they're here on the MST Solutions team working with our various clients. Whether that'll be different in the years to come, it's really a tough question, right? And it's not for the lack of answers, but really due to the multiplicity and complexity associated with that whole angle as a whole, right? So college degrees will always be a way for companies to potentially narrow down their list of candidates, right? You know, do you have a computer science degree? Do you have an MBA in business, right? Something to that effect. And while those are useful, and you know, students that basically went straight from high school into college, or team members that went straight from high school into college, you know, it's definitely a good way for them to start to learn some of these techniques and thought processes and tools that they can utilize with their teams. I think it really, you know, it changes as time goes through, right? So we're moving to a digital future. You know, so take someone like myself, for example, who not only graduated high school back in the early 2000s because it was a requirement to join the military, but I personally still don't even have a college degree myself. But I continuously prove that I can excel even the highest levels in the most complex teaming arrangements. You know, before coming here to MST Solutions, I was working at Deloitte Digital, and back in 2017, and I even earned the Role Model of the Year award from them. You know, while I was working with them throughout everything that went on throughout that year, and I was awarded this at Dreamforce in our large team, right? And pretty much everyone else on my team had at least a bachelor's degree, if not an MBA. But again, because of my background and because of the direct Salesforce training that I was able to receive through programs that the Salesforce Talent Alliance has, like Salesforce Military, I was able to still prove that I can get the job done and, you know, actually collaborate with our teams and with the clients. Earlier in my life, right, I worked in trades. It's kind of another aspect and way to look at all this. I worked in the trades. You know, I was a tailor, apprentice, union carpenter, and even laid a few beads down with various welding processes. So the future of work, from how I see it at least, really reminds me of how apprenticeships and trade schools were formed way back in the day, except for now for technology, right? So there's programs, again, that Salesforce has, and that Meredith, you know, is that we're collaborating with them on expanding and helping to deliver to fellow veterans, such as Trailhead. Now, Trailhead is essentially one of those stepping stones in ways that the digital transformation or the fourth industrial revolution here has kind of started to provide those additional apprenticeships or trade schools to those that are maybe moving from even other construction, or maybe they were a police officer or a firefighter in the past, and now moving in to Salesforce and to the digital work processes that our clients need today. So essentially, like Trailhead, right, we all collaboratively work to reskill both members of the military, but as well as people from all types of backgrounds, including pep-up tech. Right. So it goes back to where the Salesforce Talent Alliance is. And so whether it's going through college or university, earning your MBA, working, you know, maybe doing some Trailhead modules, there's a whole lot of ways that the future team members that I'm excited to work with, to be honest with you. I mean, it seems pretty amazing things so far. Will be coming in and essentially skilling themselves up and coming to market. Now that companies, especially those that are truly revolutionizing the industry, such as Salesforce, as their creating their own products and their own ways of working and best practices. You know, there's a trend that I've been seeing real recently, say within the last 3 to 5 years or so. And that is creating tools such as Trailhead. Or if you're a Salesforce partner, there's the Partner Learning Camp, right? And so it takes that level of creating the online universities that will go and teach you a general degree. And they truly focus down onto what skills do those that are working on, for instance, the Salesforce platform, truly need to understand in order to be successful, not only in their jobs, again, such as a Salesforce admin or developer internally at a company, but also with working with various clients in a consulting role at a Salesforce partner such as MST Solutions.